excited. We have another surprise. A couple of birthdays. We got Joe's 50th and Renee's 70th birthday. Sent by Jackie. We got some good surprises. We got these beautiful flowers. Some other goods. Here we go.
Hi.
Hello.
We got.
Looking over there, and now you got to look over here. Hello, everybody.
You're like.
We got a couple of birthdays here.
That's right.
Sure, one Renee. Hey. Everybody disappoint them out.
Elvis.
That's Joe. Here, Joe, get these. No,
here.
This is Renee.
Thank you.
70th birthday. I'd like to introduce you, Kaya. This is my Priscilla. Look at her. Give her a hand. She's my Priscilla. Yeah. Well, listen, I'm going to come around this other side over here. This is from a little bird. By the name of Jackie. Where's Jackie?
Oh, hello, Jackie.
Well, we're going to have a good time here celebrating both of the birthdays. And you're waiting on your food. This is good. Okay. Well, hope you like Johnny Cash. I'm just going to be singing Johnny Cash songs.
I'm kidding.
We're going to have a good time, and really, I'm going to need a little bit of participation, and I'll cue you. You know? You don't have an extra chair. Okay, I'm going to put this on this chair right here. This one right here.
How about up on that?
That's perfect. I like it. Okay.
He eats peanut butter and banana sandwiches.
Are you ready for some fun?
Yeah.
You both? Okay. Well, listen, you got the flowers here. Let me just send this little champagne over here to the birthday boy as well. Yeah. Send that over there. Hand that over to him.
There you go. Thank you.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
All right. Okay. All right. Well, like I said, we're going to need some participation. So let's get this going here. Boy, this is the close-up shot.
Sorry.
Come on, everybody, and stomp your feet real loud.
All right,
I need the birthday board.
First of all,
which one?
Come over here. Which one?
Birthday board.
Come on over here. He gets his very own Elvis shades. Look at that. He gets to put his on.
Keep this guy.
Now, I'm going to need you to help me out. I need the other guys to come join us. And it's really important they come join us. So, gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind.
Of course, chops.
If you wouldn't mind just coming over here.
Bryce, get up and help.
Stand next to
you.
Come on. You're coming with me.
Bryce,
you know more of the songs.
If you don't mind, just stand around here. If you don't mind.
Bryce,
you have a young man, too.
Where are we going?
This everywhere. I'm just going in.
Just the guys? Just the guys?
Very good.
Head over there if you don't mind.
We're gonna have a dance off.
Johnny, get off the
dance. Okay, shit. You doing a rock star?
He's more realistic.
Don't do anything you don't want to do. Alright, let me come on ahead. We got Joe with the shades on.
Good.
We're trying to hide in this
corner.
Back in about the mid or late 50s, Carl Perkins wrote this song, he recorded it. But then, of course, Elvis recorded it and had a big hit with it. Carl, let's go.
Just follow me, if you would.
Let's go. All morning, hold the show. Wow.
Those are very big.
Chumps. They're called for
okay.
Chumps.
Where I'll have a little, I have, let's see, Joe got the glasses. I have a little gift here for
oh, you
want
a scarf?
Yeah, a little scarf.
Don't faint. Don't faint.
Now, you know what? I was handed out the scarf. You know what came next, don't you?
But of course, Elvis had all the lips, right?
Yeah.
He was quite.
Ladies
man.
We got a couple more than happy birthday.
And I mentioned the food.
Do you want
me to write a W? Yeah. So, I'm going to slow it down with a beautiful song from Blue Hawaii. And if anyone would like to slow dance, perhaps you would like to slow dance. Perhaps Joe.
I can do this.
Anybody wants to slow dance? Feel free, if you don't want to, that's okay.
It's okay, whatever.
Right, slowly.
No, it's a slow dance thing.
Oh, my son does.
No,
I'm not here yet?
Yeah.
We can't be in Vegas without this one right here.
You're gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Right out of the pool, I'm already has a prayer in the fire. Get old, stay in the fire. You're gonna talk to me, waving my hand. Never gonna live in the devil that can't. Well, I'm just a devil with a lot of despair.
I'll leave one more card here. Anybody can grab that. You can.
It looks like the food's coming out.
Food's coming out. All right, we're just in time. That's great. We're just gonna look at the video and say Viva Las Vegas. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Viva Las Vegas.
See you next time.
Thank you.